The following program is classified G. It is suitable for all audiences.